Slasher movies are one of the most popular horror subgenres, and no other movie has defined this category like Scream.
You like scary movies?
Uh-huh.
It appeals to a very specific demographic, as all slasher films do, teens. And the thing about slasher films, especially one like Scream, is that it has been able to appeal to teen audiences for generations.
Sharpen your knives as we scream through this successful franchise with journalist and host of the Curvy Film Critic, Carla Renata. First up, the origin of the movie that changed and defined the face of horror for the 90s and beyond, Scream.
It all began with the scream over 911.
We had all these people that we knew and loved from other projects, especially on television, that are now coming to the big screen in this slasher film.
It was directed by the famed maestro of horror, the late Wes Craven. This classic grossed over $600 million at the worldwide box office. Up next, the success of Scream.
Each chapter in the franchise, 1, 2, 3, and 4, they all took it up to a new level.
This movie was the recipient of numerous awards, including a place on Entertainment Weekly's list of 50 best high school movies.
We have a heroine who comes back into each chapter at a different stage of her life, trying to leave this nightmare behind her, but ends up coming into a new chapter of the nightmare with each film.
And finally, with the fifth movie in the franchise dropping on January 14th, fans are screaming in anticipation.
It's happening.
3 attacks so far. Do you have a gun?
I'm Sydney Prescott, of course I have a gun.
When the first Scream appeared in the early 90s, we didn't have social media and smart technology.
Doors unlocked. All doors locked.
With a new team led by directors Matt Bettinelli, Ulpin, and Tyler Gillette, this new movie will feature returning characters played by David Arquette, Neve Campbell, and Courtney Cox, while also introducing franchise newcomers Melissa Barrera and Jack Quaid.
Most of all, we need to see whoever the lead character is going to be in this chapter of the franchise. We need to see her win.
I've seen this movie before.
Not this movie, Sydney.
Sharpening our knives as we prepare to scream on the hot list.
He's dead.